While addressing journalists today at the Catholic Church Secretariat in Zambia, Fort Portal Catholic Diocese Bishop Robert Muhidwa revealed that preparations for the 3rd June Martyrs Day celebrations are almost complete. He advised the pilgrims to observe the standard operating procedures so as to prevent the spread of COVID-19.
There has been this challenge of COVID, so people cannot just come anyhow, like things have been normal. Yeah? Although things are becoming normal now, but I'm aware there may be pilgrims coming from Tanzania, from Malawi, from Kenya. I think you have seen the media that people were walking from Kisi diocese coming to celebration at Namugongo.
Meanwhile, the Roman Catholic Church has also appealed for continued financial and logistical support from individuals and organizations. Bishop Muhidwa says they need things such as medical supplies to cater for the increasing numbers of pilgrims.
The drugs which had been secured to be used starting from the 2nd of June, they were already cleared by the pilgrims who arrived. So we already can see a shortage there. So we are appealing for people to support us in some of these ways because we still have some gaps.
Fort Portal Diocese is leading this year's Martyrs Day celebrations at the Catholic Basilica. The theme of this year's celebration is baptized and sent to witness Christ with love and hope. Meanwhile, Father Joseph Musana, the director of music at the Fort Portal Catholic Diocese, has assured the world of uplifting liturgical music during the Martyrs Day celebrations on the 3rd of June in Namugongo. Today, the Fort Portal Diocese Choir, which will be animating this year's celebrations, was flagged off to Namugongo. They include 300 choristers.
Don't expect a very well prepared choir, because we have had competent and very well qualified trainers, music directors. So expect that we give the people an uplifting music on 3rd June.
Father Musana says the choir is ready and will present multilingual songs.
Prepared what is called a multilingual mass, many languages, and also considering the languages of the countries surrounding Uganda.
Some of the choristers could not hide the joy of representing Fort Portal Diocese in animating this year's Martyrs Day celebrations.
Very happy to be part of the choir from Fort Portal that is going to animate mass. We have been practicing for all those months, but it has been a short time, but we have tried to grasp all the things, so we are going to present what can be presented within our means.
We're excited and I thank God for making me reach this far. It's my first time to lead in Namugongo, so I'm very pleased and I'm very grateful.
Report by Rachel Nachiwala and Roger Sunday for the news.